We're gonna sing the windy song, the windy song, the windy song. We're gonna sing the windy song until it starts to rain.
Charge tank. People are the scourge of the earth. Three dead trees, World Bank. Sucking out all her juice. Drilling holes in the ocean floor. Shooting loads in her face. Nuclear fucking war.
Damn. Well, relax out there, y'all. We've not lost our marbles. The Porchistas are still the same band that brought you Hope for the Flowers. And we will continue to wish for a world in which people can live as one with the plants and the trees, the turtles and the bees. So this song is not a prayer or a wish, but it is a condemnation of the species that brought us poisoned oceans, clear-cut forests, and a nuclear doomsday clock. Man. But you know, one night, me and Adam were hanging out at the kitchen table on Forest Street.
Yep.
And you know what goes on at the kitchen table, right, Hannah?
Yeah, I sit next to you.
Yeah, I know you do. And we came to the realization that all of us, including you, have had at least once, that people fucking suck, and the Earth and all of our life will be a lot better off when all of the people are gone.
Yep. Uh-huh.
And obviously, we don't want to nuke the world.
No, we don't.
Because sure, that'll get rid of all the people. But it might take a million years for all those flowers and kangaroos to bounce back.
Cat.
And yeah, we don't want Adam's cat Milo to die. So then Adam, what do? How do we get rid of all the people but save all the plants and trees?
How about a virus?
Yeah, a virus.
Yeah.